And the big data companies are geniuses at separating you from your data.
Yo, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot.
If Invite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
And Thrust is gonna be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Well, ever since we messed with Invite's code, Congressman Thrust has taken a hit in the polls. Invite is freaking out.
Yo, Em, you gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thrust talking to Mary Catskill, Invite's CEO.
Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security, and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. We'll keep it all on the QT.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir. Tells me security's gonna be crazy.
I did some research. Whole place has security cams. We can use those to find out what's up.
Security cams that break their security.
You know it.
The vote's one of the few things people got left.
You know Invite's tracking everybody's voting patterns.
Of course. Why wouldn't they? Of course. Why wouldn't they?
Invite thing drives me nuts. I mean, companies manipulate people all the time, but they're so fucking insidious.
They control all the traffic. They know everything about everybody and how to take advantage of it. I'll go take a look-see.
I'm gonna scout the area, see if I can see to the penthouse directly.
Check in on your laptop. You'll wanna see what goes down.
Mr. Nemich. Well, I'm surprised.
surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics, if you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
You see that? Dushan's part of this.
Man, there is a ton of activity going on over there.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building.
Yo, French.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
You don't even feel it. Just numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight, turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll monitor exit strategy.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you. Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh. They're scrubbing the evidence.
Get us access, Marcus, before it all gets wiped.
I'll get you inside the system. Once I do, you use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
I wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
Still can't get in. Start the upload.
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
We have the target's description. Hold for confirmation.
We still can't get in. Start the upload.
Oh,
Trevi are pretty vocal, and we've got rivals trying to position you as a villain on this one. You do not make a speech on this. Making you the image of anti-privacy is not a smart move. Instead, we need to pressure surrogates to spread the word that privacy is just code for undermine the main economy.
Try to find a way to
let the brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them. You're in. Do your thing.
We got us a 10-second cruise.
Thank you.
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Stay online for a description of the target. Over.
We still can't get in. Start the upload.
Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them. You're in. Do your thing. Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Stay online for a description of the target. Over.
We still can't get in. Start the upload.
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for you. You win. Do your thing. Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Still can't get in. Start the upload.
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
Better send some more guys just in case.
You're in. Do your thing.
We got us a 10-second crew.
Oh.
confirmed.
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to...